so there's almost like a... Well, for those two, the... Yeah. So I like, there's kind of like a thrill that comes over me when I see like the next color being made. It's like, oh.
It's just, there is a fire.
So totally a satisfaction of being surprised.
Amazing thing. And it's so.
You wouldn't want to know 100% of the time when it's going to go. Otherwise, there's no like.
I don't think you can know even if you want it.
If you wanted to know, you couldn't know for sure. Unless you like weighed out perfectly and then knew how to get that perfect amount every time. Then you would know. Different brands will produce different colors.
Yeah, I mean, like, for sure. Yeah, I mean, really, what matters is, like, the pigments that we use. They can color whatever they want. It's really the pigments. And so, yeah, you have to have different brands that, like, their primary intention. Some are using much more red, and some are much more, like, pink.
Pink, yeah.
And so I use, like, what I want as my primary magenta, which is, I want to do it in such a way that there's still an expression to it. It's an expression of that.